as Stylian Petrov begins his treatment for acute leukemia, there is a story of hope for the Aston Villa captain. Footballer Chris Todd was diagnosed in 2008, but he beat the disease and was able to resume his playing career.
Proof that leukemia need not spell the end of your football career. Forest Green defender Chris Todd was diagnosed in November 2008 while playing for Torquay. He returned to action that season as Torquay won promotion and continued to play for them in League Two.
They come up with a solution that I would try and take a drug called Glyvec, that is a chemotherapy drug that I could take daily, and hopefully that would sort of cure the problem. And touch wood, luckily, you know, it really did get to work straight away, and that's why I'm here today and obviously still fighting it.
And still playing?
Yeah, still playing football, enjoying life, to be honest with you, because when something like that happens to you, it sets you back, you know. I think it makes you aware how lucky you are to be alive and to be a part of everything.
In September last year, Todd released a book called More Than Football, In the Blood. He sent a copy to Aston Villa's Stylian Petrov, recently diagnosed with a similar condition, with the message, I'm here if you need me.
I just said to him, if you ever want to chat, I'm on the phone. I've gone through something similar to yourself. Maybe I remember the times when I received stuff from people and stories, the good stories, that it gave me a big lift. And I thought, well, why I should do the same. You know, I know he's a famous lad and he's a lot famous than me, but I thought he would know who I am. But when he reads the book, and if he does read the book, it would give him a little lift. And those little lifts can be massive and crucial in his progress to getting healthy again.
And Todd says putting his thoughts on paper was therapeutic.
I wrote the things down that probably I couldn't tell people. You know, it was hard to tell my family the stuff that I was feeling because I didn't want to upset them, and I'm sure Stylian's feeling the same at the minute. The book became really beneficial for myself, just writing it down and sort of letting the air out, you know, and it became really helpful.
After his experience with leukemia, Todd's recent 7-month layoff with a hamstring injury was just that little bit easier to bear. Roger Clark, Sky Sports.
Now, Exeter, there was a great finish to the handicap hurdle. Alex Hammond's tip,